Hey guys, welcome back. Here's an Indian palm named Sizzy I carved recently. Sizzy passed away in Jan this year, 2024. A friend of mine wanted to gift this to the owner, who's apparently my friend too. So I am really sorry for your loss. However, at the same time, I hope that she brings a smile to your face every time you look at her. I hope you like it, and today I'm gonna show you how I painted Sizzy, and here it goes. Thank you.
Thank you.